doodling on this one. It was fun though. It's a great way to ease into the routine. I'm back after kind of like a 2-week break, as you know, not this past week, but the week before I attended an art retreat in Maryland. It was a lot of fun, and I will be talking about that in a stream tomorrow night at around 7 or 7:30. So if you haven't already, I invite you to subscribe to this channel and click the bell to get the notifications whenever I publish, but also whenever I go live. If you're already subscribed and you don't get the notifications, you might want to hit that little bell as well, because then you'll know when I am streaming live. It'll be a first time. Wish me luck. I hope to see a lot of you there. Like I said, I'll be talking about what we did in Maryland and New York City, because I attended a class in New York City as well. And, you know, sharing stuff and talking about stuff. That's very precise. As for this painting, I used this sample that I got in Maryland. This is Core, which is a Golden Paints product. And I have a few Core paints in my palette, in my regular palette, but it was great to sample these colors, which I don't have, and I noticed that they're super vibrant. I'm liking them. People have mixed feelings about the Core paints, but I happen to absolutely like them. So that was the sample that I used. As you saw, I cleaned off my brush of these paints while I was swatching onto this paper, and out came this very heavily doodled tree. I added some gold and white with the gel pens by Uniball, Signo Uniball, and I like it. It's very busy, but it's all contained into one section. As usual, I will list the supplies in the description of the video. You just have to click on show more to get the full listings. Scroll down a little bit. And if you're inspired by this piece and you want to create something similar and share on your social media, I invite you to tag me at Créations CeeCee on both Facebook and Instagram. I'd love to see what you create. As usual, I want to say a big thank you to my awesome patrons who support my artistic journey over at Patreon. That is so greatly appreciated. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you tomorrow.